morning, Bella. Hi. Hi, girl. Good morning. Good morning, Scout. Hi, baby. Booner. Good morning, Shooter. Hello, bubbas. Oh, hi.
So, the barn outfit of the day is black sneakers, Batman Under Armour socks, tan breeches that are very old and dirty, and a black sparkly belt. And then just a plain black t-shirt.
First things first, I'm gonna grab Scout. Good morning, baby.
He's so funny. Sometimes when he wants to avoid work, he just fakes drinking water.
Yeah, I know.
But I'm gonna let him fake drink water for a little longer because there's been heat wave and I want him to get as much water in his system as possible.
Good boy. Because the fire's been really bad. Bubba, I know.
So now Scout's all clean. So I'm going to be packing him up and we're gonna ride English today. I don't know how much footage I'm gonna be able to get on my ride because I'm here alone today. But today we're only gonna be riding walk trot because I don't canter him under saddle very often because he's old and two, I just don't canter him very well. So I'm gonna wait to canter him until I have someone with me, but I won't have someone with me for the most part of the summer. So we're showing walk trot this weekend, so that's what we're gonna work on today. And we're gonna work on some trail and all that kind of stuff. Right, Scouty?
Scout's like, I hate trail. Good boy.
All packed up. So now I'm gonna ride with him and then we're gonna ride. So I had about a 10-minute ride, it's gotten really hot in the past 10-15 minutes, so I'm just gonna finish up now, and then we're gonna lunge Bella and Shooter. Hi, Booter.
Scout, I brought you an apple. Come here.
Oh, Scout.
Hey.
Good boy.
What was that?
Good boy, Scout.
Hi, guys. Hi, Rupert. Hi, Rupert. Hi, Diamond. Hi.
So now she's in her own paddock. Oh, hi girl. And Shooter also lunged. We've done water. And Bella has a water bucket over there. And stalls are done. But they've already walked through them. Thanks. Actually, this one might be a little bit better. Guess not, because they've already been in them. But water buckets are done. And now we're all set.